got it here, 2021 Vet 19 mystery boxes. I bought them all. So let's see what's inside this time. So as you can see, there's a whole bunch of them because I bought them all. One, two, three, and four. They most likely gonna repeat each other, but I'll start from smaller to the bottom one. See what you get extra for more expensive one. This cheaper, more and more expensive ones. So more stuff. So let's open them up. I don't have to tell you what this Vet 19 is. It's a big YouTube channel. They make funny commercials of cool products. For those people who doesn't know, probably not that many people haven't seen Vet 19 website. Anyways, there you go. You got it here. Purple chicken. What is this? Snowball. That's perfect for those people who don't have snow. You got it here, a little snowball. That is, I guess, feels like a snowball, but it's like a stress ball. Look, there's some kind of powder inside of it. Okay. Fizzy drink. Whoa, that's interesting. So it's like a bath bomb, except it's a drink. Clear big clouds of tiny bubbles. Interesting. Oh, sour pickle balls. Ew, that sounds strange. So this is what this stuff is all about. Bubble pop chewing. So this is the world's biggest lip balm. That is crazy. And it's, I guess, a flavor of a bubble pop. It's insane. So big, I had to take a second to see what it is. Sensory potty. So I guess smells like orange potty. Interesting. And you got it here. This is a magic scent, but you can make little blocks and build them. Interesting. Okay, next box. Let's see if we get more stuff or different stuff. Also, as you can see, all of this stuff is for the kids. That way you get to peek into these mystery boxes before you buy it. Sticky licks. Interesting. Such a weird stuff. Some kind of toy over here, like a spring toy. Another snowball. Wow, this box has a lot of extra stuff. Leaky loot. Some kind of candy. This is erasers. Looks like desserts, cakes, ice creams. A lot more stuff in this one. Soda cans. Candy. That is interesting. I might do a taste test video of all that stuff. So we blow up a pop minis. What is this? Oh yeah, it's some kind of candies and inside of them a gum. Okay. Some kind of cards. 3D poker cards. Wow, that is kind of cool. I'll have to unbox it to see if it actually works. But I remember when I was a kid, they would have like notebooks like that. I wonder if they have improved it. So for this box, I paid $50. Okay, there's a punching bag for your desk. And flex a racket. Wow, interesting. Look at that. The ball actually stays on the stand. Never seen one before like that. The first box was $29. It's $10.42. Okay, let's see what we got in the next box. So I like it. You buy it stuff and then you get it like a bulk of stuff. No way, check this out. This one is cool. Let's see the retail value of this box. Okay, this is $99. Retail value is $141. So you got it here, a taco, plush toy, cute. Oh, no way, gummy donut. Yep, gummy donut. Ew. But it's kind of funny. Okay, check this out. Oh, this is satisfying. That is so satisfying. What a weird stuff they have. I can play with that all day. It also kind of a, like a satisfying finger workout because it's not that easy to squish together. So that's nice. Okay, fluorines. We all know what it is. This stuff is awesome. I guess for those people who haven't seen it, you just put it on your hand and just put it on somebody else's hand. It's flowing beautiful. I think mine broke, so it's always nice to get another one. So much stuff for like $100. Check this out. This is Mega Bounce. So super bouncy ball. And a really big one. That's crazy. I think that's what they mean by that. Bouncy balls are fun. What is this over here? I have no idea. Oh, it's a pen stylus with a level. That's cool. Gift for your dad. Okay, mini credit card. Pac-Man. I have done a lot of credit card gadgets. I don't think I showed you a Pac-Man. Look at that. That's so cool. Mini arcade. Lick a bubble. You know what? This mystery box is actually amazing. Last year, all the mystery boxes were the same, just with the extra stuff. This time, most of it is, as you can see, is very different. Look at that. Some kind of game. I have no idea what it is, but there you go. Beautiful. A lot of junk over here. Good kind of junk. I don't know what it is. Vanishing wubs. Licky loot. And another party, similar stuff, and Stardust gum. Okay, one more box. Let's see if this one like 150 more expensive. Okay, again, we got a little bit different stuff. Some of it similar stuff. As you can see, instead of a taco, you get this different, oh my gosh, sticky poo. That is so funny. So it's like one of those throwing things and they stick. That's funny. It's like cubes like that. That's a kind of fun to put in the office. Got it here, some kind of game. Like a shocking game maybe? I don't know. I don't like that. I don't like shocking myself. Gum. Okay, taco cat, goat cheese, pizza. Oh wow, that's cute. Some kind of card game. Then there's another satisfying toy. That you just pop it in and out both ways. Another party candy. And let's see how much it was. $74. And retail value is $128. So yeah, it's kind of cool because you get all the different stuff over here. What is this? The Bonkers Bottle of Wacky Challenge. Let's open it up. Let's pick a now. Oh yeah, it's some kind of game. You see, you got a whole bunch of stuff in there. Awesome. Anyway, that's what you get in a mystery box of Wet 19. A lot of cool, weird stuff. I had a lot of fun opening it.